I will admit that this time of year is always bittersweet. Those of you all that have experienced the end of high school, end of anything, new beginnings, changes, and everything like that, you know that it goes both ways. And I'll be the first to admit that I was a little bit grumpy this morning. because I just had the realization yesterday that, you know, this group, we rehearsed, this group will not exist anymore after this piece. You know, this is how life works. It's like it's there, and then we treasure it as much as we can, make the most of it as we can, and then it goes away, and we move on to the next thing. You know, so I've had the luxury and the privilege of having these students for the past 4 years here at West Springfield. So, without further ado, I would like to recognize each of our seniors who will be performing their last concert, their last piece, very soon. We'll start from the back of the band, just so that you can see them. We'll start with the percussion section. Cole Corrigan. Caleb Weaver. And I didn't tell them to stand because they're already standing, but if I call your name from here on out, please stand. An euphonium, Kyle Prentice. A bass trombone, Chris Rademacher. Chris Terdiel. On tenor trombone, Brian Rademacher. Our trio of horn players, we have Ben Levy. Scott Kirkham. Amanda Ornstein. On trumpet, we have Billy Burke. Lauren Woods. Peter Nikoloff. Nobody asked for the speech. Katie Elkroff. On tenor saxophone, Joey Pagan. Our bass clarinets here, we have Kevin Nelson. Anna Lackey. Soprano clarinet, Justin Shiner. I need to go back to the saxophone section real quick. On alto saxophone, Carlos Perez. In case you didn't notice the omission on the program, there is an asterisk missing next to Carlos' name. So you wanted to write that in anyway. There you go. Going back to clarinet, Dogan Lee. Tom Seal. In our double reeds, we have John Ranieri, I'm assuming. Last but not least, our bevy of senior flute players. We have Elizabeth Flores. Yeah. Jesse Adams. Sarah Brown. Jess Lottie. And Kate Harrell. I have plenty of things to say. I'll say mostly before our banquet on Sunday. This is the arc over here, but this is we had a talk about a few weeks ago, and I was having a day, and the kids know when I say I'm having a day, they know exactly, they know. But I just had the realization, there's when you take a step back to see what we do, and, you know, see what they're capable of. It's very easy to look out in the world and see things, see suffering, and see struggle, and see despair. But I show up to work, and I see these individuals every day, and they're just the greatest. They really are. And they know that I don't hand out compliments freely. I fancy myself a very critical person, and they know that too. But they really are the best that we have to offer here, and I'm so proud of them. There'll be more on Sunday. Hopefully you're able to join us at the banquet. We're gonna end our concert with Frank DeKelly's Blue Shades.